Hey, what's up? It's Aaron Ray with Trending Topics on Beehive TV, and it looks like little baby got caught slipping. So little baby is known, just like other rappers, to flex a little on IG, showing off their jewelry, cars, and clothes. So what seemed to be just another post of a watch turned out to be a lesson that you gots to be more careful no matter what tax bracket you in. So baby posted what he believed to be a rare 40th anniversary Patek Philippe watch, but was soon called out for showing off fake jewelry. Now, fans didn't believe that baby was like some artists we won't mention that do cap wearing fake or rented jewelry, just that maybe he was unaware. And apparently he was, after being called out by Instagram account Fake Watch Buster 2.0. He took to his IG story saying, "This is why I need to be added to the list. Aftermarket jewelers gonna have me doing something I shouldn't be doing." And rightfully so, because the watch goes for $400,000. And not sure if that's what he actually paid for, but you know it wasn't cheap. And people have caught cases for much less, so I can only imagine being finessed out of that much money would have a person ready to do. But seeing how he already has a very extensive jewelry collection, this might slow the Atlanta rapper down on buying any new pieces, at least for now. But how y'all feeling about this? Let us know in the comments.